Hey folks, how you doing? This is my review for Arma 2 Arrowhead. You can get this game very, very cheap on Steam or eBay. And if you have a really good computer, you can play it. So what we're going to do is we're going to log on multiplayer. And basically you'll log on a multiplayer, you'll pick your servers. You can click players up here to log on to a server that has a lot of players like this one here. And let's log on. This has been called one of the most realistic military war game simulators out.
Can you guys hear me?
I was just about to do a sound test myself and someone else.
Thank you.
Can you guys hear me? I'm doing a sound test too. I'm a different person.
Yes, I can hear you too.
Alright.
I hear a damn thing.
Yes.
Is that the Rich that's on YouTube?
Yes. How you doing, guys? I'm recording this. I'll put this on my... This is the Rich that's on YouTube.
Dude, I watch your videos all the time.
Oh, awesome, man. Who are you on this server?
Who am I? On YouTube?
No. Well, yeah, on YouTube and also on this server here. What's your name? I'm getting my... weapon right now.
Oh, I'm Sergeant Kyle.
How do you like the game so far? Are you new to this game?
No, not really.
Hey guys, we're at the...
I actually saw one of your videos
go ahead.
And wanted to get this game.
Alright, cool. Yeah, it's a... You know, they're coming out with Arma 3, which is going to be ultra-realistic. But I don't know if my system can run it. But... Hey, Blackhawk, are you going to land? Or is that a saber? No, that's Blackhawk. All right, thanks, Blackhawk Pilot. I'll go to vehicle channel.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Anybody have any eyes on the enemy?
I'm not playing anything.
Not yet.
My YouTube channel is shockforever.com. PFC Amico. Man, someone got hit by friendly fire. Look at that.
Stop firing at the HQ.
2 o'clock. Man. Close.
What the heck was that? Hey guys, what the heck was that just hit all those friendlies?
Alright, Morda.
Yeah,
Alright,
satchels placed on both the HQ and the radio tower. Please clear both.
Better someone got trigger happy.
They're gonna be
guys,
a chopper.
Clear the HQ.
That's it down there, by the way.
Get rid of there, some bud right now.
Hey, sniper, if you see anything in your binoculars, would you be so kind to let us know? Abrams.
Hey, Grizzly One.
Nice job, guys.
Enemy chopper inbound.
Open fire on the chopper. Open fire, guys. That's enemy chopper.
I'm gonna try and hit like one of these Jesus shots and take it out with a heat round.
Yeah, take it out. It's
man, 1 o'clock, half a click.
It's terrible. I feel so darn
it. Oh, it's out of my side. I can't see it.
I can't get the back in the tank.
11 o'clock. Enemy. Car. 200 meters.
Someone call an ammo drop.
The ammo drop's not working. Support ally capture. Everybody's an ammo drop here.
Not everybody's gonna fit into that chopper, so I'll be driving.
Hey Rich, what's your YouTube channel?
It's shockforever.com. I'm looking for the A-10. He's supposed to be doing a flyby, but he's not. I'm in the Blackhawk A-10. If you wanna flyby there, I guess.
It's the willpower.org.
Rich is stoned right now.
Yeah, Shock of God. If you wanna go there, if you just type it in.
Oh,
Shock
I love
God.
Your videos. I've seen your videos.
I try to get it where it's not as laggy. I got Bandicam, and I record with that. It's much better than Fraps. They got a good free version, too. You guys should get Bandicam. It's pretty good.
Like I said, not everybody's going to fit in that chopper, so if you can't, you might as well hop into this
two seats.
No,
we'll try
hang
it
on, there's a team killer in that chopper.
Ammo crates marked on the map. Old AO.
You said there was a team killer in the chopper? Well, there's a guy in here, he looks kind of shifty-eyed.
Yeah, it was whoever got into that chopper.
There's an ammo crate
at
the blue smoke. There is an ammo crate just up the corner right here, if you guys want.
No, not kiss the sky, it's kiss the sky. You dodo.
Well, I'm fine.
Man, position.
I ordered a SMD for us to try that out of here.
Whoever's in that... Wait, what?
Guys with the old AR.
Man, Ridge,
1-1-8-0-8-1.
I just ordered one, wedge.
Watch where the gunfire hits that C-130. I don't see him shooting at it.
1-1-5-0-8-3 enemy car.
Hey, Black Chief, watch out.
Man, Rid 1-1-7-0-8-1.
I apparently bugged it, and now there's two C-130s up.
This one's fine, because he drops a helmet.
Wow, talk about an accuracy on that drop set, on the drop.
Yeah, I'm gonna get behind this rock over here.
We're taking fire from the hill.
Fire from the hill.
Yeah, we'll have to push out.
Got him.
He's down.
I have 113 and the hill is down, boys.
All aboard.
All men, aboard. Position 1-1-5-0-8-2.
Wow, that all aboard reminded me of the Disneyland little train.
Enemy man position 1-1-5-0-8-1. Enemy car rear 2 clicks.
Where was the fire coming from? Black sheep.
Rich's shot.
That one won't bring the town down.
One down, I finally got that guy. So basically I'm bandaging my wound right now.
Yeah, I get hit.
You guys see where Rich is at? Right in front of me, 12 o'clock, or my 1 o'clock, there's like a bunch of them, 2 or 3.
Hey, I'm sticking in the buffalo to go back to the base,
right? Hey, what happens if you just bandage your wound? What's the difference?
A bandaged wound takes longer to bleed out, and it's not completely healed over.
Okay, cool.
You still die.
Oh, I better heal it, then I bandage it. Back.
Any damage you better do off with.
Base 10 seconds.
The crew getting out, sir.
Grenade out.
There's the one part
base. Oh yeah, bro. Oh yeah. No, it has. I'll take it.
Ah, there you are. I thought I heard Chico. Man, you're going to get a lot with that sniper rifle right there in front of you, man. Turn around. Oh, shoot. We're taking fire. Yeah, right on the other side of this rock, Chico, there's a bunch of them. See where I'm looking? I'll see if I'm... Okay, we got it. Watch it. We got a Jeep or something.
Man, I would serve. Rear. Half a click. Man, 12 o'clock. Half a click. One, 2, 0, 7, 2. Chopper.
Get down, Chico. Get down to your left, man. Vehicle. I don't know what it is. Stay down, Chico. Whoever's injured, I'm coming to your position. Let me just get to the map.
Adjust your range, Flohan.
Oh. One.
I'm hit. I don't know where that guy was at, man. Unless the tank driver wants
it
to get
will.
Out.
He will.
It hey, want you got room in the tank, man. I'll hop in with it. Thanks. I should have stayed in the Humvee. It was just a lag spike. I got out. Thanks, Brandon. Hey, Brandon, I've recorded you before, man. We're always fighting together. All right, Brandon, I'm the gunner. Hey, Brandon, keep going, man. Let me see something. All right, I'm just testing. I'm on the gun.
1 o'clock, man. 50 meters.
Go, Brandon. I'm scanning. Let me know if you see anything. Let me get that. No, wait a minute. I won't hit the truck. Go up to the bunkers and probably. Is that enemy in front of us or is that friendly? Friendly.
Those are friendly.
Wait by that house by the road.
Are those hostiles right there?
Or the other guys to meet up.
Yes. Opening fire. BMP's getting. I'm hitting that first. One more. Come on, reload. Heat.
Rude, you're firing at base. Cease fire.
BMP in front of us, man. Opening up. He's down. He's down. Okay, guys,
got
you got
snipers on the right side.
5 o'clock.
Road,
50 meters.
Multiple hostiles. Tank. Multiple two hostiles. Snipers. 12 o'clock in front of our tank. We count about
fire
six
on
of them.
That MIA.
Company, I'm reviving.
Move forward, guys. Just soft targets.
Yeah.
Oh, man, we're tank driver, can you back up? Yeah, we're messed.
Enemy here, 1 o'clock, 200 meters. Enemy, man, 1 o'clock, 200 meters.
Under fire.
Man, 10 o'clock, 100
meters. Hold on,
meters.
Man, I'll get you. I'm under fire.
Enemy fire.
So basically, we bailed out, and we're under fire, so I'm going to see if I can...
I'm here! A little help here! Medic!
So I'm going to drag him... So I'm going to drag him in here.
I'm here!
Drop body and heal, watch.
Enemy paratroopers on the hills to the right.
Sorry for delay. I don't
12
know.
O'clock, man. 200 meters.
Need help.
See where the fire's at, guys? There's a bunch of them on the right, on their belly. Plus that vehicle's moving.
Why can we not fly the other chopper? There's like five of them here. We can only fly one.
Once again, be advised where that fire's at in the road. They're all to the right. There's about three or four of them.
That didn't go as expected.
Enemy BMP, 12 o'clock down the
enemy
road.
Enemy unknown, 12 o'clock, half a click.
We need anti-tank.
I got one chopper up and running.
There are RPGs inside that ammo truck I drove here.
Can you guys get in the tank and at least use the cannon? Someone want to try that? Yeah. Our tank. That guy's still alive in front of our tank, guys. He's on his belly shooting at him.
Church is landing right next to us.
12 o'clock, hostiles still in front of the tank. Soft targets in there.
Someone hit with an RPG.
Give me a second, guys. I will try to revive all of you.
Brandon. You guys see where the fire's at? That's hostile.
Scripted out.
I'm at grid one.
Okay, Brandon.
Not pulling. Great.
We're gonna try to get these people.
Fall back, we're taking too much.
Carrying him to safety because we're taking too much fire. I dropped the body, now we're gonna revive.
Thanks.
Okay, I think we'd all agree we need to get out of the road and maybe go to our west.
Okay, what was that? From the side. I mean left.
It's a Jeep. On the hill, left side.
Hey, could you guys cover Rich? I'm trying to help our teammate here.
I'm bleeding!
There's still one guy on the hill left.
A little help here!
Going to carry him, this guy to safety also.
Keep pushing
zero,
up.
One,
three.
Awesome.
I'm bleeding!
Cover Rich. I got a wounded soldier I'm carrying.
Man down!
Yes. Cover.
Help here!
Cover Rich. I got a wounded soldier carrying to safety.
Rich. Nope. Hey, man down!
Are there any cab bags on?
Oh no!
Reviving. That's it for me. I'm moving to the west. This is, it's too hot here in the middle.
There's the thing. Pop smoke, fall back.
Hey.
RPG missile. Search my backpack if you need RPG rockets.
Are you in TeamSpeak server that was talking? Are you on TeamSpeak?
Yeah.
No, well, that's my thing. I'm trying to get into it.
You can get into it, you can't fly. The information should be on the board here.
What's that tank?
Is where?
Right side.
Hey, Rich
that
is...
That tank through the right of the road killing
no
up.
Problem, man. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna move this building over here.
Well, can someone kick Eric, then? Eric is
that
already...
That tank to the right side of the road is still going. A little help here! Okay, I'm going in. If they kill me...
Oh!
I'm hit.
I got hit.
I'm bleeding.
We're being revived now. 62 seconds. There's two of us down here. Whoever's coming down the hill. Oh, awesome! You should get a medal for that.
Thanks. I still got 187 left.
Help!
Where'd it come from, man? Do you know?
Looks like you made the wrong one.